everybody. Nancy here from Fancy Nancy Diamond Painting. I have something special today. I wanted to show off my collection of pens from Happy Hippo Finds. A lot of you know that I talk about her pens a lot because I just simply love them. To start with, this is what I call my cup full of joy. It's a little pen holder that I bought with a rose pattern on it. It has some tools in it, like my wooden roller, a couple pens that I made thanks to Megan, who put the how-to on her channel last year. So I make those with a rainbow loom. My Evermoment tweezers, which I always have in case I need to pick something off. Purple ruler, a little pink box cutter, all the things you need to have handy. And let me show you my pens that I bought, and then I got a package from Elisabeth. So this is a little crystal unicorn. I really love the pens with a cap on them. Most of these pens are under $5, which to me, I'd rather buy one for $4.50 than take the time to make one. So I put my favorites into my little cup. I love this little crystal unicorn. It's so simple and so cute. Really love it. I have a bunch of these. These are gold pens with in different styles with crystals in them. Some have a cap, some don't have a cap. Look how pretty those are. Make sure that shows up. So pretty and so elegant. I really like the caps because they make the wax last longer. This one's a little mermaid tail. Thank you. That's what I was looking for. If you see my stickers, these are all from Elisabeth. She sends you a sticker along with your order. What else was I going to say? I'll put the link to her Etsy shop. This is another mermaid pen. This one came with a whole bunch of tips, different size tips, straighteners. Very cute. I'll put the link to her shop. And if she doesn't have any of these, because she does sell out really fast, but she is constantly restocking. So if there's one you have to have and it's not in her shop anymore, just contact her. I'm always amazed if anybody, honestly, I've never heard somebody say it. So, but I would be amazed if someone said they couldn't find something in her shop to buy. Cute little koala. Here's a little cute unicorn. I'm kind of at an odd angle with my hand, but I want you to see it really well. The little unicorn, and this one has a cap also. Filling up my cup full of joy. It's all Elisabeth's pens. I like this one, a little glitter. Anybody knows me from college, I had a bunch of these. Those glitter wands. I used to just sit and play with them instead of studying. Probably not a good idea. Here's another mermaid. She has like pastel colors. She has these bright colors. Some have a cap. Some don't have a cap. This one has a cap. Here's my absolute favorite pen. I love it. It is a purple feather and it has all this beautiful like silver filigree. And That's real metal. It's not plastic. I don't think it's plastic. If it's plastic, it's pretty awesome because it feels like metal. And I just love this. I'm going to use this in my next time I do a canvas conversations. Oh, baby gets scared and then scares me by barking really loudly in my ear. What else? I've got a purple gem topped one. I could sit and stare at this cup forever. I love this unicorn. So pretty. I don't know if you can tell, but it's like pearlescent. This little charmy one, and the charm is on the cap. So it doesn't really swing while you're diamond painting. You take that cap off. But isn't that pretty? I love the sparkle. Elisabeth and I have a little joke about glitter. Everything's better with glitter. And make little memes for her that have to do with glitter. Here's another mermaid pen. They look so pretty with their little charms dangling. Here's another one of those drill pens filled with drills. And they're all pink. I'm a pink and purple girl. I have a bunch of these with the little gem tops on them. I think they're so cute. I'm running out of room. There's too much joy in my cup. Okay, I'm gonna put that down and then I'll have to put the rest of them back in my... I have a cookie tin that I keep all my pens in. Okay, let me take them all out and then I'll put them all back in. Oh, those are just plain pink pens. Here is a blue gem-topped pen filled with little blue crystals. Oh, this is one of those wax pens that I got from China, filled with crystals. I don't really like that one, though. The tip is too tiny. Here is a blue ombre style with the diamond at the tip. You can probably see now why I give pens away. I'm happy to share my love of pens with other people. Here's another crystal topped with pink sparklies in a little heart. Here is a pale blue diamond tipped with a cap. Another style of unicorn. That other one was a little bigger. These are just beautiful. And they're a nice weight. I like when a pen has a nice weight. I have a couple of these paintbrush pens, which are fitting for me because I used to sell paint for a living. I have a purple one and a gold one. This one is like a galaxy design with a cap. I'm seeing that the pattern of my shirt is not the best for showing off these pens, but you get the picture. This one is a little, has a little bauble on the cap, and if I twist it and tighten it up, it lights up. That was funny because I didn't even know it lit up until it lit up one day all by itself. Here's another capped with a diamond in orange. Not my favorite color, but, you know. Here's a holographic one with a cap. This was good. This one was not expensive at all. It was like $2.50 or something. I don't know how she gets away with her prices. She says she wants people to have pretty things. Here's another glitter-filled pen. Somewhere I had another. Oh, here it is. Here's my other light up pen. There we go. And it's got the glitter in there. And it's a little bit thicker and feels, I like it when a pen feels nice in your hand. Here's a blue one with a gem on top. I love this one. It's got a little crystal strawberry on it. And it's got a single and a three placer. Very cute. And then here's my little crystal narwhal. The little horn on his head. Very cute. Now for the exciting part is that Elisabeth sent me this package. She said they were all presents for me. I left a little bit of room in my cup of joy, so I don't want to cut what's inside. Oh, she put my name on this one. Usually she sends it to Fancy Nancy. She packages everything so well. Look at the bubble wrap with the little thank you sticker. And this is her new, she said she was going to send me one to try it out. This is her new pen. It's a little pen case. Very shiny. Nice little tassel on here. Sorry, my words are escaping me. And then it's supposed to have a little toolkit inside. So let's see. We got the little scissors. Doesn't look like scissors. Well, how about this? There we go. Scissors. Isn't that cute? Oh my gosh. I would buy that just for the scissors. I like little scissors too. Not funny. Some washi tape. Oh, look how cute. It's sparkly pink with pink foil hearts. Oh, I love that. I have a little washi tape holder over there. This is a great little pen case. When I travel, I'm gonna take it with me. Oh my gosh. Okay, this says is so cute. It says thank you. And it's a little thing of pink wax in the shape of a duck. How cute is that? Adorable. And this one. It's a cover minder, a happy hippo minder. Let's see. First, I got a pen with a gem and a little dragonfly. So cute. And then this is a cover minder. It stuck to the pen, which is, I thought was funny. It has these little magnets on the back. So I take the one magnet and I put it behind my diamond painting. And then when I fold up the paper, I put this one on the top so it holds the paper up out of the way. Isn't that adorable? Is that gonna stick? Oh, look, it's gonna stick to the side of my cookie tin. I have a new place to put them. And then she also included a big white boat. Oh, it has a little hippo sticker on it. She's so cute. Her little finishing touches, the little thank you notes and the little stickers are so wonderful. Thank you, Elisabeth. That's adorable. I was looking at them in your shop, and I think those are going to be very popular. If I was going to give a diamond painting kit away to someone for a first timer, that would be the perfect little kit. It's perfect for me too. Okay. Oh my gosh. Elisabeth knows I love ladybugs. And look at this little pink ladybug inside the end of this pen, which is a really nice, it's soft and it's a really nice weight. And there's like glitter. That's my Jersey accent. Glitter in there. And here's the other one. There's a little one with red. Oh, I love my ladybugs. Now these will go with my ladybug tray and my ladybug little hand vacuum. I'll be all set. And I think I even ordered some ladybug diamond paintings. So, not too excessive. Isn't that cute? Look at the pretty pink too. I love the glitter inside. So those are some of her new pens. Like I said, go check out her Etsy shop. If you don't see something that you saw here, just drop her a note. Elisabeth is just wonderful. Very, very sweet girl who is taken the diamond painting world by storm with her pens. They're adorable. And now she has the little Happy Hippo minders, which is to keep your cover back. When I first saw them, I'm like, what are those? I don't think I'll use them. But now that I see them, look how cute that is. Little unicorn. I'll try it. I'll give it a try. Look for it in my next canvas conversations. I'll be trying out the cover minder. Fits right there on my pen container. How funny that I have so many pens, they don't fit in one pen cup. I don't care. I love them. They make me happy. Okay, that's it. I showed everything off. And I love my new pen case. It's beautiful, holographic. Who doesn't like holographic? Shiny and colorful. Well, there's like a heart on here too. Just very faintly. Heart. I didn't say a bad word. Hey, you guys have a great day. I'm gonna put out this video probably... whatever. Whenever you see it, it's today. So, happy diamond painting. Do what you love. Find things that make you happy. And if you can afford them, buy them. If you can't afford them, save up. Tell your husband to buy them. Tell your kids to buy them. Take care. Bye, everybody.